There are a lot of stories people tell about the Finch family. Most of them end strangely. Some of them don't even seem possible. And they can't all be true, obviously. But the Finch family stories I believe, the ones that seem real to me, those are always the ones where somebody dies at the end. I'm not sure if the story I'm about to tell you is true or not, but I know it's something nobody's heard before. This one is mine.
プレイステーション。